It's because of pressing hardy. And because Nevada needs pressing hardy.
Vice President Pence there beginning his campaign speech just a couple of minutes on the Pittsburgh shootings, offering a prayer from Psalm 34. The Lord is close to the brokenhearted as we continue our coverage of the shooting at the synagogue in Pittsburgh. And Jillian, you have to imagine there are so many right now in Pittsburgh who are not only brokenhearted, but also who have no idea what has happened to their relatives. We're not